inches.
So 10 years, yeah?
Yeah, and I ain't set foot round here since. Is the landlord around? Always like to come and say hello to the new one when I'm back.
Excuse me, landlady Elaine. Nice to meet you. My fiancé, George, is out with his brother at a car show. He'll be back soon.
You must see a fair few changes, then.
Not really. This place ain't changed that much.
Same gross wallpaper.
Yeah, probably same gross furniture and all.
Definitely some of the same gross punters. Yeah.
Ian told me you both made up. Just want to say how pleased I am. It was a surprise. Might not be the only one, neither, from what I've been hearing. I like your old friend, by the way. It's fun. What are you doing?
Why didn't you mention George and your girls?
Why should I?
Well, it's just a bit weird, that's all. We have this big update. You tell me all about Ian and this major league criminal you're on the run from, but you failed to mention your ex-husband who only lives 20 feet over the road.
I think the key word is ex.
He seems like a proper fella from all I've been hearing.
Don't.
What?
I don't want you having a poppy.
I haven't mentioned Ian.
Oh, I don't think I don't know what you've been up to earlier. You poisoned dar little dicks.
Ooh. Touched a raw nerve, did I?
No. I just don't appreciate you having a go at the man that I live with.
Your partner for life, right?
From now on, yes.
Didn't stop you though, did it? Having a little look elsewhere, 28 years ago.
You and I were a mistake, and only mistakes have you made in your life. The difference is, I learned from mine.